I'll show you what it looks like, show you how we're going to get there. That's pretty much it right there. Right? Look at the mechanics of it. The way it rolls on, rolls off a form. How much different is that there than that? It's like a clean, but you should pull it up a little bit higher. More hip drive. It's hip drive that's bringing it up. You know what I mean? And it's just a controlled fall on the way down. You know what I mean? That's it. Okay. Now, how we're going to get there is we're going to work a swing and keep our arm kind of loose. It's kind of almost like a high pole swing. What it looks like is this. We're just going to be here, okay? It's kind of a lazy swing. You hear? And when you come to the top, let the elbow bend, right? Now, I want to keep the kettlebell kind of almost in front of my face. If it's in my left hand, I want it in front of my left eye, right eye. Well, probably when people start doing this, they'll start pulling it out, then they're gonna, it's real inefficient. You want to keep it a straight line right up. So I'm here, it's real lazy, boom. I'm just coming off the elbow bend. You want to pull just a little bit above head height, that's it. Just the rest, just fall to it. Now check this out. What we're gonna do is we're gonna do exact same drill, right? One, two, three. On three, this is what we're doing. When it's right here, right, on three, it's kind of a real quick, slight pullback, and you straighten your arm, that's it. This is lazy, right, one, lazy two. On three, one's here, just a little quick pullback, and you straighten an arm. The quicker you punch that arm up, the faster our bell is going to rotate, and the less impact it's going to make on your arm. It's like, you just got to trust me on that. Well, what happens is people, they'll do this. You're like, it's like, man, and your forearms are sore. It's like, man, it's going to hurt my forearms. And then they come up, and it's like, and it comes right over the top, and bam! And that hurt. So the same thing. And they'll try to grip it really tight to slow it down, and bam, and it's like, no. You don't want to do that. You want to let it just keep the hand just tight enough to hang out to the belt, right? And once it's here, right? One, right? Two, then three, push pull. That's it. It's right over. Then we just let it roll right off, boom. It just comes right back on.